Good evening. At this time, I will call the meeting to order. Clerk of the Board, please read the roll.
No.
Yes, Chair Hudak. Commissioner Baker.
Excuse me. Doing two things at once. Here.
Commissioner Gerritsen. Commissioner Granados. Commissioner Kowalski. Commissioner Leon.
Present.
Commissioner Mirabella.
Present.
Commissioner Palmieri Mouded.
Here.
And Chair Hudak.
Present.
Chair, there are five commissioners present. We do have quorum.
Thank you, Mr. Clerk. Please lead us in the prayer and the salute to the flag.
Humbly we ask God, the giver of peace and the lover of charity, to give the entire family of nations true agreement with his will, and to grant the light of his spirit on all who work for justice and peace. Amen. Amen.
Amen. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Mr. Clerk, please read the Statement of Compliance with the Open Public Meetings Act.
Certainly. The Chair wishes to announce that pursuant to the requirements of the New Jersey Statutes Annotated Title 10, Chapter 4, Section 10 of the Open Public Meetings Act, adequate notice of this meeting of the Board of County Commissioners of the County of Union has been given by mailing the annual meeting schedule for the year 2022, along with periodic changes necessitated by circumstance, to the newspapers circulating within the County of Union who are designated to receive such notice, and by posting the annual meeting schedule for the year 2022 in the Administration Building, and further, by filing the annual meeting schedule for the year 2022 with the Office of the County Clerk.
Before we move into our meeting this evening, I ask that everyone here join us in a moment of silence. The Union County family today mourns the loss of one of our own, Thomas Zub, who is a supervising EMT with our Department of Public Safety, and unfortunately he passed away today. And if everyone would please honor Tom with a moment of silence. Thank you. At this evening's regular meeting, we will approve the communications and minutes, and they're listed on the agenda. And at this time, we can now proceed into the review of our business for the evening. And first, I will call upon County Prosecutor Daniel.
Good evening, Vice Chair Hudak, Commissioners, Mr. Oatman, department heads. Prosecutor's Office, we have five resolutions on for your consideration tonight. If you have any questions, I'd be happy to answer them.
Commissioners, any questions for the prosecutor? Seeing none, thank you, Mr. Prosecutor.
Thank you. I just, 10 seconds. It's a
Absolutely.
Year, it's 10 seconds. It's a year to the day that I've been appointed to this position, July 14th of last year. I want to thank you all for your assistance, your immense assistance throughout the year. Your partnership, I say this to all of you seated up there and all the department heads who are present here this evening. Thank you. It's been a pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Prosecutor. No, and thank you, Prosecutor Daniel. You've been great to work with, and we look forward to continued collaboration. Next, we have the Office of the Board of Elections, Nicole Dorado.
Good evening, Chair, members of the Board. The Election Board has one resolution for your consideration this evening.
Commissioners, any questions for the Administrator? Thank you, Nicole.
Thank you, sir.
The Department of Economic Development, Deputy County Manager Amy Wagner.
Good evening, Commissioners. The Department of Economic Development has five resolutions for your consideration, and I'd be happy to answer any questions.
Commissioners, any questions for the DCM?
Can you elaborate a little bit, Amy, on number one?
Yes, absolutely. What this resolution will do will allow us to do a pilot program to offer at the middle school level, four schools that will apply with an application to have a gay straight alliance in the schools. We know that children in the LGBTQ community frequently have a high instance of suicide and mm-hmm. other mental health issues. And in schools where they have a GSA, they find those numbers to be significantly less. We have four towns. There are actually eight schools within the four towns that have them now. And we did meet with all the superintendents several months ago, and they were very excited about this. So I think it's going to be very well received.
Thank you.
Okay. Any other commissioners have questions for the DCM? Thank you, Deputy County Manager. The Department of Engineering and Public Works, County Manager, you'll handle those this evening?
I will.
Any questions regarding the Public Works resolutions, commissioners? Seeing none, we'll move right along.
Thank you, Chair.
To the Department of Finance, Director B.B. Taylor.
Good evening, Chairman Hudak and members of the Board of County Commissioners. The Department of Finance has 10 resolutions for your consideration this evening, and I'd be happy to answer any questions.
Commissioners, any questions? Seeing none.
Thank you.
Thank you. Department of Human Services, Director Anderson.
Good evening, Chair and members of the board. The Department of Human Services has 5 resolutions on for tonight, and I'll be happy to answer any questions you may have.
Commissioners, any questions? Seeing none.
Thank you.
Department of Parks and Recreation, Director Zuber.
Good evening, Chair and Commissioners. Department of Parks and Recreation has 4 items on tonight's agenda, and I'll try to answer any questions you have.
Commissioners. Director, great to see the resolution regarding the study for stormwater and stream conditions at Galloping Hill and Ashbrook. Okay. Very good to see that.
Thank you. Mr. Chairman, just a quick note.
Sure.
Thank you, Chairman. I want to congratulate Director Zuber on another good job in the previous year on deer management. It's really important, and I see it's on for this year, for next year's program, but it's so important to the residents to manage that population. The director's been very open to ideas to cull the herd in a proper manner, and I think that the success of the program has been really good. And I appreciate your efforts in that area, and let the staff know that's working on it that I appreciate what they're doing.
Sure will. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, Director.
Thank you.
The Department of Public Safety, Director Moran.
Good evening, Chair. And thank you for that moment of silence for Tom. I was with his family tonight, and they are certainly, grieving his untimely death. And so is all of public safety, and I appreciate that moment of silence. Members of the board, I have 4 resolutions for your consideration. I'd be happy to answer any questions if you may.
Commissioners, any questions for Director Moran? No questions this evening, Director.
Thank you.
Thank you, and we're so sorry for the loss in public safety.
Thank you, Chair.
County Council, you have 2 resolutions.
Thank you, Chairman. I do.
Any questions?
I'd be happy to answer any questions about them.
Any questions for County Council? Seeing none, County Manager.
Thank you.
Thank you, Chairman. I have 1 resolution. I'd be happy to answer any questions.
Commissioners, any questions? Commissioners, we have 13 resolutions on varying topics and matters. Any additions, amendments, etc.? Seeing none, that concludes that part of our agenda, so I will ask for a motion to adjourn.
So moved, Mr. Chairman.
Second.
Commissioner Mirabella made the motion. Commissioner Palmieri Mouded seconded it. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Ayes have it. This meeting is now adjourned.